Hey, Nick. I've got something here that will help.
Is it a blindfold? Earplugs?
Better.
Ooh, I don't know if you want to come in.
Whoa, 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 what the? Ball of light? Are you in here?
I'm here. Everything's here. Too many things are here.
You're experiencing a sensory overload. Try to stay calm. Whatever you do, don't have a...
Response is triggering. I say mind.
Mind! I feel like I'm about to go on stage. Oh no. I can't breathe.
I don't want to beat it. It's just too fast.
Dear universe, please shut up!
There we are. This is good. Let's stay here.
I don't like the looks of these, but I guess they're a sign that he's remembering something. Hope this is a good memory. I don't like the looks of these, but I guess they're a sign that he's remembering something. Hope this is a good memory. Where are we?
Shh. It's a quiet place.
Come in.
Hey, I know you. You're Vision.
Yeah, and you're needed on stage. Come on, Psy King.
My dark place!
Psy King? You know, Vision sounds a lot like my friend Ford. Were you in a band with Ford Kruller?
Ha! Good old Vision. He always had such a good eye for, you know, visuals.
I see. Well, maybe when your full memory returns.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm happy to have an audience again, but...
I just... How's everybody doing tonight? Nice. Okay, here's the situation. Nick's body is sending you all sorts of sensory input. Smells, tastes... visual sounds, tactile feedback. You've just got to deal with it.
We know how to deal with a crowd, man.
Speak for yourself. I don't remember a thing.
They look mad.
They'd be happy if we could just play for them. I just wish we knew what to do with them.
Maybe they'll go away.
They only want you guys.
Yeah, it's always rough on the opening act. Sorry.
Tag. Suitcase tag. That's what I need here. Know what this crowd wants?
Yeah, they came for a feast of the senses.
So give it to them.
Oh, wow, man, it's been so long. I don't even know where my violin is.
What is a feast of the senses? Is it a band?
Well, it's more than a band, man. It's a non-stop festival of sights, sounds, smells, feelings, and flavors. And yes, it was our old band. Our old friends.
Who was in the band?
Besides me, there was Tasty, Dr. Touch, Audio, Sniffles, and of course on the mic we had the Psy King.
What happened to the feast?
Well, the audience just disappeared one day. And the band drifted apart. I'd do anything to get the band back together again.
I'll find your violin. Just tell me where you last used it.
Can I even remember what it looked like? If only you could see the world the way I see it.
The inside of an eyeball would be goopier?
Huh. This kind of reminds me of our old stage setup. Coincidence? What's that, a new friend? Hey, what are you doing? Oh, that's right. It's that kind of world.
Are you copper-bottoming them, my man? No, I'm aluminiuming them, my man.
Yep.
Eyes are the window. Color is the bridge.
Man, those things are too fast.
Check this out.
Whoa!
When you're alone as long as I was, time loses some of its meaning. And your perception of it becomes your reality. Want to give it a try? All the colors there are. I'm starting to remember that there might be more.
Yep.
Check one, two, three.
Is that a fish? I think it's a fish! Or a bus. I forget which is which. Try your time bubble on those platforms. Well, you rode on it, so I guess it's a bus.
Testing. Check one. Check. Sibilance. Testing. Is this mic on? Check one. Or is this two? Check. The tip of the tongue, the lips and the teeth.
Just hoping that one clears its
mind. I don't like that random mic.
I've got eyes on the target. And I've got eyes on me. Hi!
There we go.
Light and time bend together to fill the universe.
Hey, more of those killing friends. Teamwork.
Violin in here anyway. To protect the sound, is it climate controlled?
What's this? Do you eat it?
Only if you're not careful.
Ooh, those look dangerous. Let's go somewhere else.
This nugget is saying to me, take me away.
This is a lot to take in, but I like it.
nothing truly bends but our minds.
It's all so beautiful, but it's too much! Too many colors!
Don't panic.
You said panic!
So much better than I would be. My fight or flight response is triggering. I say flight.
Flight!
My heart is racing. I have a heart. How do we get out of here? Oh no. I can't breathe. Like I'm about to go on stage. Oh, thank you. I don't know what got into me.
I think I hear something.
Once we get these light ticklers hooked up, the stage show is going to be incredible.
What's that sound?
Doesn't anyone here just want to sit and talk? It's always now, 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 and then kill, kill, kill. Ah, peace and quiet again.
How nice. I don't like the look of that thing. Correctly, it's been a while. Maybe these friends are different.
I was about to jump in there.
Yep.
Yeah. Vision I said this, but eyeballs are kind of gross. If you look at them closely. I already feel horrible for saying that. Oh, I know this one. This is a blender, right? He always had such a good eye for, you know, visuals. Well, this is a strange way to use a blender. Oh, you're right, it's a lamp. A lamp for making drinks.
I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby.
We are all just frequencies in the same beam of light. Rainbow bound and bonded.
Whoa, think that statue's big enough? Well, you need a big ego in front of the band.
Can we get a little more? Yeah, you couldn't hear it, but that one said something super rude.
My eyes feel so full, I think they might throw up. Is that possible? Is that what crying is?
Have you guys ever tried saying yes? Giant eyes. Like a blender, but do not pour any drinks in it. We desire. What was that again? Something to do with mixed drinks.
Is this the end? Or have we bent around back to the beginning?
It's a violin. That's what we wanted.
Well, what are you waiting for?
It's better, but to handle a crowd that size, we need the whole band, man. We need Tasty, Sniffles, Dr. Touch.
And Audie.
Yeah, Audio. You're remembering, man.
Where are they all now?
Oh, they wandered off when the audience left. Could be anywhere. This festival covers so many acres.
Hey! Didn't we used to have a cool band van?
Fear-mobile!
I'll bet they're still at the festival somewhere.
Woohoo! So what's driving?
These are the concession stands. If they got hungry, they'll be here. Ooh, I bet we'll find some of them at the campgrounds. They might have wandered into the campgrounds, it's true.
Whoops.
You want me to drive? I don't want to brag, but... I've got, eyes.
Good idea. Let's look here. Tasty and Sniffles hung around here a lot. Oh, so many scents and flavors.
And lines, man. So many long lines.
I'll go find Tasty and Sniffles.
I miss the quiet.
Yep. Yes, got the duffel bag tag. I think I hear some.
I should just take a nap.
They sound hungry.
Oh.
feel bad about cutting in line, but I'm on a mission. Fell into that hungry crowd, they would eat me. This unruly crowd takes me back to my circus days. Except, we never really had crowds. There's some emotional baggage. Thank you. Excuse me?
Hang on, kid.
We're trying to decide what to order.
You can eat after the show. Vision and Psy King are waiting by the van.
What? Psy King is back?
Let's get our instruments.
We've been in this line for so long, I'm not even sure where they are.
Do they have corn dogs? If so, that's what you should get.
Kid, the Psy King is back. This is no time for eating. I can't believe I just said that.
Why don't you just buy new instruments?
My instrument is like a part of me.
Yes, mine too. But part of me I set down somewhere and I can't remember.
If you guys let me take a look, I'll bet I can find them.
Oh, Tasty, I can't decide.
Well...
Maybe I can find their instruments before they make up their minds.
I have to admit, I'm a little afraid of this one.
Why, because of all the tongues and boogers? That's all just part of being in a band, man.
Instincts are telling me not to hold this thing too long. What are these made of?
Too much, if you ask me. Double-decker buses.
super trunk tag.
I'm fine. Wait, don't do that. I'd go flying like a racquetball.
Yep. Oh.
I've forgotten how many flavors there are.
I swear I can taste this thing.
Taste you.
Want to know what you taste like?
You taste like shoes, but new ones.
The secrets of the universe are always on the tip of your tongue.
What's that smell? Oh, God, it's my own sweat.
Hey, don't.
I can smell my own sweat. You're not supposed to be able to do that. Oh, God. Now I can taste it. Ugh. Smell again. Which, if I'm being honest, I've never heard any complaints about. St. Bernard turned inside out.
Ah!
all black? That's enough.
Smells. Get it? That certainly took a long time. Come on, my pants are wet. Creeps hate you so much.
This bridge has a strong smell. That's a good sign.
A smell is both something you give and something you take.
The flavor of the Big Man is ever expanding.
Okay, those people just don't appreciate flavor. But I loved it.
Ooh, that's a good look on you, Psy King.
We need to get the whole band back together. Am I right?
We need Dr. Touch. And we need audio.
So, why aren't you the singer?
You wouldn't ask that if you ever heard the Psy King sing. He is amazing.
He's the best.
Oh, please,
hey,
you're making
you,
me blush.
I mean, Psy King.
I'm a little overwhelmed, but, you know, too much sense is better than none, right?
Isn't I?
Very funny.
I could really use a drink.
Suitcase tag. That's what I need here. Excited about getting the band back together, Vision?
I will be as soon as Audio and Dr. Touch are with us.
Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van. Can't beat that old van smell.
Where are we going?
They might have wandered into the campgrounds, it's true. Good idea. Let's look here. Well, this is the campground. Dr. Touch and Artie used to like to come here.
They like to get high out here.
So, you're saying they're up there?
Yep. The view up there is amazing. I miss the quiet. I love what they've done with the place.
I've heard about music festivals like this. This one is surprising, Clink. All the bathrooms. I hear some emotional baggage now.
Yeah.
Actually, I hope I don't find that. That would really be a waste of senses.
We always do.
No, we don't.
See? Here you go.
Me? You started this.
Oh, choo-choo. Here comes the blame train.
For someone who's all ears, you really don't know how to listen.
For someone who's all...
Didn't you guys see the huge crowd down there? People are screaming for the Feast of the Senses.
That's what I've been telling this one. But the problem with him is that he just won't listen.
Without Psy King, there is no feast. There's nothing.
But Psy King is back.
What?
He's down by the van with Vision.
But we're not ready. We haven't practiced. Dr. Touch, where are our instruments?
I thought you had them.
Heard that.
Thank you.
Good to see you again, Vision.
You know, Vision sounds a lot like my friend Ford. Were you in a band with Ford Color?
Good old Vision. He always had such a good eye for, you know, visuals.
I see. Well, maybe when your full memory returns. Dr. Touch sounds an awful lot like Otto Mentalis. And Vision sounds like Ford. But there was never anything in True Psychic Tales about them being in a band together. Tell me.
I'm just not ready.
Oh, okay. Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van. Can't beat that old van smell. Good idea. Let's look here.
Let's go somewhere else.
Everybody, back in the van.
Perform without your instruments?
What could we possibly perform without our instruments?
Magic? I do know a little sleight of hand, you know.
Please.
We need those instruments. The crowd's getting angry.
Hey, that kind of pressure is not helping.
Yes, that makes us just want to stay up here. Where it's safe.
Let me take a look. I bet I can find them.
Sounds good to me.
Let me give you a hand.
Okay, two instruments coming up.
Dr. Touch.
Hey, I love what they've done with the place.
Okay, let's get those instruments and get out of here.
If I know Audie, this is gonna sound awesome. Oh, and Dr. Touch is good too. Careful. Dr. Touch can be a little handsy.
Aha! The instruments! Nothing between me and them except that innocuous-looking empty platform.
Very clever slowing that down. I was about to suggest it.
Thank you.
Audie and I used to sneak up here and talk about our hopes and dreams. So beautiful.
Something I need to do.
No.
Oh, that looked painful.
But take it from me, feeling bad is better than feeling nothing.
I don't want to toot my own horn or anything, but I think I'm basically the lord of all.
Calm down, okay?
like I'm about to go on stage. My heart is racing. I have a heart. How do we get out of here? I don't like it here. You remember that thing I taught you about slowing down time? My heart is racing. I have a heart. Stay calm, man. Stay calm. I feel like I'm about to go on stage. Oh, no. I can't breathe. Oh, all right. I'm feeling better. I'm ready to help. Hey, where'd he go?